And we are back with the story of Jeremiah Phillips, continuing the work of his father, Trevor. In this episode of Jeremiah Phillips, he is going to take over territory in Stillwater. How? Well, then let's find out, shall we? I forgot how to use the fucking weapon again, didn't I? Oh, here we go.
It's your first time? Run him over twice!
Run his ass over. Alright.
Learn to drive, shithead!
This city's getting way too fucking crowded.
How many of these hot dogs do I gotta kill?
I think you broke it.
I think you fucked me what? In the ass.
Watch it.
Learn to fuck your own wife. If you have one.
The reason the Somdi weren't able to get a complete lock on the university is because the Southern housing is being run by the Brotherhood. Prostitution, gambling, drugs. If it's a vice college kids want, the Brotherhood are pushing it here. If the Saints want to take control of this neighborhood, you're gonna have to evict those assholes.
Fuck yeah. Alright boys, we got a job to do, let's get going. Enough with the goddamn music! Bitch gonna ruin my surprise. This is a takeover! What were you so happy about, bitch? My problems are your problems. Dude, get in the fucking limo before the fucking cop fucking tries to stop us. Forget about the fucking music, let's keep going.
I've been battered.
What the fuck is that gonna do? Stop me? I ain't gonna fucking handle this shit by myself. You gotta fucking help out. Damn!
Madness,
my ass!
You better apologize!
There you are. Oh, fuck. We lost someone. Yeah. Aw, they blew my fucking limo, man. The fuck?
Hey,
Get in the truck. Fuck, man. Shit, who's dead? You again? Come on, man. Cocksuckers! Yeah! In your face! In your face, bitches!
He's disproved the existence of God.
Big Bang Theory, people. Look it up.
I think he's doing a perfect game.
Black, white, whatever.
And he's been on the front lines to lift the veil of war.
There's bullets everywhere!
Next month, investigative reporter Sephron Nichols is about to face his biggest challenge yet.
What is your end game in all this?
We really just want to make music.
He digs deep to uncover hidden truths.
So, feed dogs. Is that some sort of allusion to communism?
He doesn't pull any punches.
These instruments you use to make your music, how do I know they're not weapons?
Because...
Damn. That's a lot of shit ton of fucking territory.
Clearly musical instruments?
You've said enough.
And he's not afraid to tell it like this.
I won't rest until the music stops.
The dog
is
on
death. Damn! It's gonna be that kind of day, huh?
Six.
Crunch! Closing point, sick!
Hey, son.
points.
Hey. Eat.
Nice job.
I got my own radio station. Hey, douchebags, I'm trying to find a way out of here.
Yeah. Third Street, baby.
Yeah. But I'm only what exists in each and every one of you. My father's your system. I am what you made me. Oh, wait a minute. I fucking hated that mission. Fuck it. I'm gonna go do something else instead. Let's see here if it ain't too fucking far. Shit, everything's fucking far.
But we sure come close. Next up on Earth to Earth. All of what we want you to hear.
Welcome, come on in.
let you go fuck your mother's ass.
Said that a rolling bachelor party was getting too touchy-feely. The bouncers have all been paid not to do dick. So if anyone is going to teach those assholes a lesson, it's going to have to be you.
All right. Let's do it, gentlemen. But I got it. Fucking killing everybody here. Plenty of bullets, why the fuck not? Fuck not. Francis. Fucks my car. There's no use going back to the usual hub. We gotta get back somewhere where we own basically everything. Alright, to the penthouse loft. There really is no heading back into town after that. I'll debrief the both of you when I get back to the loft.